Hello everybody, welcome back once again to the Triangle Strategy Walkthrough. So we're about to do our next storyline battle here. So this happens at Whiteholm Castle, and it says the party finds themselves surrounded by Thallus and Erica's forces. Frederica steals herself for battle.
There's nowhere left to run, dear Frederica. That's where you're mistaken. There is always a path forward. Oh, I tire of your bravado. How about this? Kneel to me, and I shall forgive you. Get on your hands and knees and beg for my mercy. Go on. I said beg.
I will not.
What? Obeying unjust orders is cowardice, and silence is acquiescence. What are you muttering about? Do not speak to me. I will cower to your whims no longer.
Well, well, you finally learned how to stand up for yourself. Right before you die.
Kill them! Every last one!
Okay, let's see here. Placement. So it's decimate the enemy forces. Defeat the condition is to lose all allies. Let's take a look at what we're dealing with here. So here's the healers. I noticed that I'm guessing this is where the most of them, yeah. Here's the two mages, or the battle mages. So one here, one here. You know, again, usually these ones are the most dainty. Yeah, look at these guys have spark. It's frigid silence. Side magic damage to all enemies within range. Have a chance to silence them for two. Oh my god, and freeze the ground. Yeah, I gotta take these guys out first for sure. Increase your ice resistance while decreasing your fire resistance. So they'll, I mean, Frederica is gonna torch these guys. Increases lightning resistance while decreasing your wind. Yeah, so weak against fire and wind. Here's Thallus. Let's see what this guy's got. Tome of the Peafowl. What? Never heard of that. It's a peafowl. Jump Bangle increases jump by one. That's okay. Blessing of Wind increases wind resistance while decreasing lightning. So we could zap him. Resistant to poison, silence, and fury. I'm not seeing a resistance to paralysis. So yeah, hitting him with... hitting him with lightning spells seems like a pretty good way to go. Good Grief. Raise an ally's strength for 3 turns. Flame Ward. Raises fire resistance of all allies within range for 3 turns. Windstorm. Wind type magic to all enemies within range. Spreads fires. Fierce Wind. Deal wind type magic damage to enemies across 3 horizontal squares and knocks them back to. Okay, yeah, so lots of AoE type abilities. Also, we do have Milo here. Oh, she is not a guest? Oh, that's awesome. Jesus. Good looking lady. Let's see here. Green Mist. Deal non-elemental magic damage to a single enemy and have a chance to poison them for 3 turns. Okay. Range 1-1 though, so she has to be right up next to him to use this. Blue Knight, same thing. Lower an enemy's strength and magic attack for 3 turns and steal 1 TP. That's pretty cool. Instinct. This is your evasion when enemies are nearby. It's a pretty good time to increase your evasion. I suppose that doesn't help her if we're talking about archers. But Moon Jump, move to a selected square, Then gain the use of one more command. However, you can only move once. Move to a selected square. 1 to 5. Then gain the use of one more command. Okay, so you can move, then moon jump, and then take one more action. Yeah, so she's very mobile then. I guess is the way to look at that. Heart Stealer, I assume, is going to be charm. And then evade detection, I have no idea. Alright, very interesting. Deployed units 9 out of 10. What? Not gonna take Lionel.
At your service.
I'm on it.
Alright, so we got the big guns. Well, Rudolph really is the big gun. Hewitt is. Doesn't do as much damage to him, not to anybody. Ian's. Why are they suggesting Ian's? Yeah, I suppose traps. I mean, traps are always fairly solid. I'm tempted to bring Azana to exploit. What's his name? I'm not going to take Roland. I don't think. I'm going
to
take the tank.
With pleasure.
Oh, I forgot to take a look at Erica here. Let's see here. All right, so ooh, Fang of the Serpent. She looks kind of sickly. Deal physical damage to a single foe. Wow, that's a very strong 140. That seems really powerful. Blessing of Fire. So she's increased fire resistance and decreased ice resistance. Typical boss resistances, but oh, so she's got paralysis resistance. Let me see here. Oops. I'm pretty sure that her brother didn't have that, right? Yeah, poison, silence, fury. Jesus. Let's take a look again. Paralysis, silence, poison. So she can be taunted. Temptation, instant death. Alright, let's see, what's your welcome? Raise an ally's magic power for 3 turns. Well, it's a good thing that she's not with the, on the same side as the mages, the battle mages. Oil, renders squares within range flammable, and then playing with fire. Fire type physical damage to all enemies within range and set the ground. So this is basically just Scorch, right? Range 0 to 4. I don't know if that's the same as Scorch. Let's see. Yeah, that's Scorch. Hers looks like it's a little bit upgraded. Okay, well, let's see here. What's gonna be the best way to deal with these guys? I think I want the archers on this side, actually. I want to get into their back line pretty quickly, and I want to move towards Thallus immediately, and take out these mages. But there's a lot of enemies here. This doesn't look too bad. Alright, so I'm going to start like this, actually. I've got Rudolph here, kind of on the edge. My plan, actually, is going to be to move him up top here. He might get nuked by Erica, but other than her, I think he's going to be fairly safe up there, as long as I block the ladder. So here's how everybody else is set up. I wish I could move Milo, but you can't. Let's put Benedict over here. I want to kind of move everybody. I'm going to, push this way first towards the battle mages, or the battle mage side, and try to take them out as fast as I can. So let's get this started.
There is no retreat, and there is only one way forward. Strike down every Asfrosti soldier in our way. Come at me!
Can do. Alright, so I'm gonna run up here and provoke.
Look to my shield!
Alright, well, I only got the battle mage, but that's fine. That's the target that I really wanted to get. And then I'm gonna use in tandem on Eridor. And let's see here if I can light wave. Yep. So I'm gonna light wave Rudolph up top here. I'm gonna try this out. Hopefully he doesn't just like it because, I don't know, getting neutrally bad by what's her face, but we will see. Alright, first things first here, let's put this archeress to sleep. Silence. And then we'll throw some poison.
Suffer.
You won't beat me! I'll be your shield!
Alright, well, got all of the ones I really care about. I mean, it would have... I don't know if this guy can even be... Well, he's resistant to fury, so... I don't know how likely it is that would land, but... Alright, so Groma. Let's see here. Let's move her over here onto the side.
Let us pry out their weakness.
Give Serenora a couple of turns right off the bat.
Choices. You won't know up from down.
All right, and I want to use Blue Knight here. I want to get him debuffed.
Take this.
Esfros could use a woman of your skill. Join us, and I'll personally make it worth your while.
I would, but I hate children, especially spoiled little brats like you.
Wow.
Time to take flight.
Alrighty, let's see. Can shadow stitch this guy, but he's under fury status anyway, so that seems pointless.
You'll get no mercy from us.
Boy, this bowman.
If I must. Are you enjoying this?
Ah. The stench of battle.
House Wolford is doomed. That's what you get for mixing with the dirty Roselle. You ought to thank me for putting you and your beloved both out of your misery.
Your tyranny ends today. Any who dare disparage Frederica will have to answer to me.
Think you got me, eh?
You tell him. Seven percent chance to sleep. Or do we just take out the healers? What's this? Elite shield bearer. Ooh, there you go. Physical counter. Yeah, we'll have to watch out for that guy. If they shoot him up and nuke him. Alright, so yeah, the question is whether to just go after the healers or try to put Erica to sleep. I think that's a better option. Failed to sleep. Alright.
Where shall we strike?
death from above!
Wait, 18 to 32. Curses. Yeah, that really puts his turn back.
Whatever it takes.
Alright, we need some TP. Probably Serenoa.
This is far from over. Splendid. Done it now!
That fury. Well, I think I'm gonna have to rethink my strategy on what's his on Rudolph up there.
I see right through you.
I think I'm gonna have to take out those healers.
Shall we begin? Go swift. Oh, how lovely. One step closer to our hope.
That is awesome. So, it looks like they're just going to kind of congregate around the back there because Rudolph is up top. Oh, maybe.
I fight for peace.
All right, well, maybe not. Maybe that's not the case. Let's see here. Pillars of fire would be pretty good. Nope.
Marrying into House Wolfort certainly gave you an inflated opinion of yourself, Frederica. But you are nothing but filth, descended from a long line of filth. I will drag you off that high horse and make you remember.
Threaten me all you like. I am no longer so easily cowed.
Nice try! I ain't done it now!
Time to work.
Totally resistant to poison.
Open.
Now. My fist, I mustn't give up hope.
I shall try my level best.
Well,
try your level best, dude.
My fist struck true.
On the Esfrost name.
Oof.
Let's play.
Ha! must have hurt. You're open.
I've been waiting for this.
Think you got me, eh? Time for a nap. Hurts, eh?
There we go. Going to sleep.
Time to take flight. I could do the get a follow-up attack. Oh no, I'm sorry, I'm looking at the wrong person. I think I'm just gonna donate some BP here. Seems like the best. There we go. Benedict a bunch of TP. Actually Anna would have been a pretty good choice too.
Who's missing health here? Oh, let's do... Well, not exactly where I want to be standing, but...
For one and all.
Heal everybody.
My hero. Let me show you what I've learned. Really? He's doing melee attacks on me? Wow. I guess he doesn't have any TP. Okay, well, jeez. No use of a turn, huh? Oh, put him to sleep. 30%, that was not very good. I'm just gonna go for the damage off of the follow-up attacks here.
You've left yourself open.
You can.
Too slow.
You okay?
That hit the mark.
Good. Allow me.
Oh, let's see here.
Curses!
My stratagem is superior.
So an old dog can learn new tricks.
Indeed.
Let us pry out their weakness.
Alright, who's gonna get a couple of turns? Alright, I wanna see the turn order here really quick before I decide. Alright, so she's going next, which is a little scary. And it's gonna be Milo, and then Rudolph. And that guy. We'll get this battle mage down before anything too bad happens. I'm gonna try to body block here with Benedict. Sarah's on a couple of turns.
I might as well enjoy this. You're undeserving.
Ah, well, what's this? Let's see.
Choice.
Magic
choices.
Buff. Well, that's awesome because he's about to die, so that was a very much a wasted turn by her. Three damage on a melee attack. And she gets the KO, or the TP from the KO. That's awesome. Alright. Shoot. Let's... Well, I can either do a critical blow and a restore, or a battle cry. It seems like a critical hit and a restore.
Come on.
Yeah, he may end up actually needing to be restored. Because he's taking damage every turn up there from his accessory.
Not a good look on you.
I'll take you on! Come and get me!
While the iron's hot. Forward.
All right, say goodnight, Thalas.
Now I end this. Ha
ha! Together.
Brother, I...
Good for nothing, little brother. You always make me do all the work.
What are sisters for? If not to do all the work.
Not another step.
Yep, keep hanging around down there.
Nice try. Done it now. You've done it now.
How dare you throw oil upon me?
Time to work.
Slumber stab, is this just gonna wake him, wake her back up?
Silence.
Oh, didn't wake any.
Let me heal your wounds.
Alright, who needs to get healed? I know somebody does. Who's all messed up? It's better than this. This Jilla is missing a lily. She's missing enough to.
Your wounds are.
This would be
able to do a good
swap. I fight for peace.
Alright, well, she's resistant to. Yeah, let's just do this.
With the powers in me,
we will make our ideals reality. Frederica, your existence sullies the Asfrosti bloodline. But it will be pure again as soon as I have killed you.
Say what you will, I am proud of the blood that runs through my veins. I have found people who love me for who I am. No longer will I let you or anyone else make me afraid.
That's right, she's a badass now. There's no going back. Alright, let's see who's still alive. Yeah, they use way too many turns screwing around with like oil. You're not gonna accomplish much when you're just throwing oil around every other turn. Let's see here. He only has 2 TP. Even worth buffing? Probably not. Alright, let's.
Your defense is weak!
Oh, hello, miss.
Shall we dance? Think you can catch me?
Right, we'll get her debuffed.
Take this. Ever more lovely.
Yeah, I think Milo is. So she must end up joining us eventually, and
it'll take more than that.
She seems really pretty good. I like her mobility. That's kind of a big deal.
This will hurt some.
Whatever it takes.
Yeah, moving Rudolph up there right away was a really good idea. If I do say so myself. It's really, you know, kept a lot of them preoccupied, and I'm not having to, you know, mess around with the healers. Well, I mean, I'm messing around with the healers, but not, I don't have to worry about them healing, like, I don't know, a phallus or something. Alright, who needs TP?
Let's do much appreciated.
I've been waiting for this.
For the honor of House Wolfort.
Seven to 16. All right, we'll slow her down a little.
Just for you. This battle is ours. From this range.
You will escape.
Niveling! Victory is within
reach. Follow my lead.
Finger poison.
Sounds strong.
My stratagem is superior.
Cool heads shall prevail.
This is what I do.
This will be of great use.
I will end this. Target practice. Allow me. I think not. My fist struck.
You've left yourself open.
Wow, I didn't even think about setting up like that for a follow-up attack on Serenoa, but
I shall try my level best.
Alright, two full turn. Actually, let's do a now. Yeah,
preparation is key.
I really don't like that she's right there, stuck in between.
We must tread carefully.
Here we go.
Right.
Too slow. That hit the mark.
This is the end. Victory is within
Hello
reach.
Hello, me. Think you got me, eh? Gotcha.
Ooh. There's the heel.
Shall we dance?
Maybe we shall.
Hello, me.
I haven't been able to get her poisoned yet, though.
You disgust me.
Oof.
Time to take action.
All right, let's see. Yeah, I think we're looking real good. Needs TP. And it's Serenoa. Yeah, let's go give Gila one so that she can do another big deal.
Let's do this! I've been waiting for this! Come on!
Here I come.
Wolf is cornered. Death from above. Close, but not quite.
Here come that. Here's the last healer.
I shall do what I can.
I mentioned earlier, I was like, I'm glad I kept the healer so busy. I haven't had to deal with them, and then boom, just had to deal with
them. I'm behind you. My apologies.
It'll take more than that.
Oh dang. Well, healer's out of range now.
This'll hurt some.
I see a path to victory. Stay composed.
You have my thanks. Shall I? Your every weakness. Let me show you what I've learned. Your orders? Allow victory is within reach. Victory is within reach. If I must.
I'll take it from here.
Going with melee attacks, okay.
Here goes.
Give me that TP.
Let's play.
Take this.
I'll take you
on.
Oh,
that doesn't trigger follow-ups, interesting.
And where shall we strike?
That hit the mark.
The hunt is on. Flugie!
Let us pry out. Stay composed.
I'll keep on then.
Shall we begin? Be at ease.
Thank you.
Allow me.
Let's see.
You got me, eh?
My turn. This is sound strike. Allow me.
Follow my lead.
I don't pull my punches.
You disgust me.
Whatever it takes.
That's very funny.
We can do
much appreciated.
He's throwing oil around everywhere and not really doing much.
Shall we dance?
But okay. You do. She gets experience from this. Yep, she gets experience from that too. That's funny.
Take this.
Defeat is not an option.
This battle is ours.
You won't beat me!
I shall
try. Alright, I need to get her out of that corner and then surround her so she can't do that again. And we'll pretty much be done.
My turn. This is the end. Shadows can see me. Shall we begin? Your wounds are here.
Much obliged.
It'll take more than that.
My friend, Nap!
I fight for peace. Let me help. Allow me.
You will not strike me.
You're a clever bunch.
No!
Whatever it takes. I see a path to victory. Stay composed.
Sensational.
Forward.
How dare you?
We're not done here.
Come at me. To victory.
This battle is ours.
Getting there. Slowly but surely.
My arrow flies through.
Think you got me, eh?
Alright, time to restore. Oh, can't hit that guy.
How about that?
Prepare yourself. I shan't
move. Oh, yeah.
I mustn't give up hope. Let me heal your wounds. Be at ease. I'm just getting started. Let me show you what I've learned.
Can't get the kill shot with Frederica for a
you disgust me.
Theme's sake.
You can't hold out much longer.
Eh, he'll live, right?
Here goes.
Die.
It hurts. It hurts. No, I don't want to die.
Too bad.
Try my level best. Let us heal our defenses.
Thank you.
in reach. Try this sound strike.
What the god, that's the guy that
we're both just cornered.
Choices, choices.
Think you can catch me? This battle is ours. Focus.
Think you got me, eh? You're done for!
You won't beat me!
Prepare yourself. Let me heal your wounds. Your wounds are
much obliged.
Let me show you what I've learned. Let me help.
What are we looking? 42 minutes. That, I feel like that took a lot longer than it, I thought that it was going to. 42 is
let us pry out their wounds.
But we did it. Fairly safe.
My turn.
I think that Rudolph up top was really good. At least keeping the healers away from the main pack for a long time was great. And then this guy is was just stuck down here the whole time. Oh, hello.
Think you got me, eh? This'll hurt, eh?
Carefully.
Carefully is right.
Prepare yourself.
Here I come. Take aim.
Shall we dance?
Think you can catch me? I've never felt better.
Wow. Nice level there.
Come at me!
I should have seen if I could ram somebody off of the wall. That would have been fun. There it is. Not bad. A lot of these battles have taken me a long time. That last battle, or the battle with the storyline battle with Rufus and was it Silvio? Oh my god, I can't tell you how many attempts I made at that. Obviously I'm playing on hard, and that was probably the one battle, though, that I didn't do really much farming beforehand at all to try to, like, boost up my levels. And I think I did it mostly, I did it on level, but, man, it was rough. But this one was very, very easy. That was actually, I think, my second attempt, so. Alright, anyways, let's see, what do we got here? Ranged ice, stone, disenchanting sword. Stone, quality stone, timber, quality timber, fiber, azure crystal. So there's a weapon upgrade item. And then the Medal of Valor, which is actually a tier 2 promotion item. So we'll be able to promote all the way to, whatever, rank 3. Very excited about that. Alright, sold items in excess of carrying capacity, receive 420 coins. I forgot which one that is. It's probably stone. I have like 99 of them, so it's just selling them automatically, which is nice.
Farewell, Erica. Alice. Frederica.
This isn't over yet. We must fell the bridge before reinforcements arrive.
Benedict's right. Milo?
As you command. Now then, little Elfric, it's showtime.
Seems like that thing's got a really short fuse.
What a beautiful sight that bridge made coming down. You've outdone yourself, House Wolfort.
I'm flattered. The capital?
It is ours. No fighting, no bloodshed, and no civilian casualties so far.
Thank you, Minister.
Now, all we have to contend with is Whiteholm Castle itself.
What of the river blockade?
Minister Camsell is progressing apace. It's taking slightly longer than anticipated, but should be under control soon.
So we succeeded in trapping Avlor and the others. But we still need to determine how to destroy them.
There's no need to fight anymore. We'll send an envoy to negotiate a ceasefire.
But will they agree to that? A complete reforming of broken diplomatic ties, bloodless surrender. These are not easy conditions to agree to.
True, which is why success ultimately depends on who we send as our envoy.
I shall go. This was my idea in the first place.
Do not shoulder this burden so rashly. We must consider carefully who to send. All of us. Together.
Serenoa.
Very well. I shall leave the decision in your hands.
I would like to ascertain the state of things at the castle before negotiations begin. It is to our advantage to know how many soldiers there are and what their morale is.
Agreed. Duet, can you scout for us from the skies?
But of course. I shall return with the information post-haste.
All right, Born of Strife and Sadness completed. I'm gonna save my game here and end this one because it got really long. So as always, hope the guide was helpful, and thank you for watching.